friends, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 6 Exercise 6.1 10th question. The question is, draw a number line and answer the following. They are given 4 questions. They have drawn the number line from 6 to minus 13. Now we are going to answer for the questions one by one. The first question is, which number will we reach if we move 4 numbers to the right of minus 2? To the right of minus 2. From minus 2, right hand side 4 numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4. So if we move 4 numbers, we will reach number 2. We reach 2 if we move 4 numbers to the right of minus 2. To the right of minus 2, if we move 4 steps, we will reach number 2. And then part B question is, which number will we reach if we move 5 numbers to the left of 1? 5 numbers to the left of 1. From number 1, 5 moves left side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if we move 5 steps left hand side, we will reach number minus 4. We reach minus 4 if we move 5 numbers to the left of 1. Next question is, if we are at minus 8, on the number 9, in which direction should we move to reach minus 13? Now we are in minus 8, we have to reach minus 13. So which side we have to move? Left hand side. So we have to move from here, we have to move left hand side. We have to move to the left of minus 8. From here we started. So to the left of minus 8. And then part D question is, if we are at minus 6 on the number 9, we are in minus 6 on the number 9. In which direction should we move to reach minus 1? To reach minus 1, we have to move right hand side. We have to move to the right of minus 6 to reach minus 1, and here to reach minus 13. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.